to become the youngest grandmaster and possibly world champion. For chess. Some are in my room, and there's one actually right there outside. So it's like, yeah, it's in our house. It's close to me right now. But yeah, most of them are in my room. And the biggest one I've got, it's up to my neck. Part of my proudest achievement was the States Chess Championship, because that's the one that really boosted us up to become where we are today. And also in my chess.
One family gave us, they paid for our a year rent in Manhattan. One family gave us 2019 brand new Honda, and the St. Louis Chess Club in Missouri was invited the family and the coaches to come and pay a visit. A lot of people, they really helped us. A lot of people gave us the furniture and the money. We need to give back to the needy, because we know what it takes. We know, we tasted everything. When wine shelter, some people are still there. We need to help the needy, especially the chess community and the people that need help. When I'm watching him playing, it's just like your chest want to bust out until it comes victory. When it comes out and just pump up like this, we just grab him and be celebrating it with him. When he do like this, he get draw, I embrace him. When he lose the game, I embrace him, I encourage him, because he used to say one philosophy that he doesn't, when you lose, you try again to get what make you lose and encourage yourself to get better.